not to come back empty-handed.
I couldn't get in there. I tried. I swear. Please!
You should have tried harder. All you had to do was get me some meds from the church. How hard is that?
Then why don't you go?
Did you just talk back to me? I think you did. Oh, man, I thought I taught you not to smart-mouth me. I guess you're gonna need a little more schooling. Not a problem.
Having a giant Russian mercenary perform a full cavity search. But don't worry, he nearly always manages not to tear out anything too badly.
This place gets more dangerous every day.
You may even enjoy it. I know I did.
It's Batman!
You scared to fight us? Not surprised.
Joker really sick. Can't believe he's dying.
Hello, Batman. Do you recognize my voice?
Victor Zsasz.
In the flesh. I'm so happy you remember me. I'll never forget you. I've got a special game planned, Batman. A game just for you. Ring, ring.
Please! Someone help me!
taking your first tentative steps towards a better world. A world of fun, mischief, and best of all, a world where the only person you need to answer to is yours truly. I know what you guys are thinking. Is it all true? Is life at Joker Enterprises everything it's rumored to be? Sadly, it is. All of it. But look on the bright side. At least you know what you're getting yourself into, and I can promise you this. You'll never leave. Joker Enterprises, I don't take the bet. In fact, looking at some of these bozos, I'm not even sure I take the worst.
Alfred.
Most of them
I need to find a route into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
But you know what?
Why didn't I think of that?
I don't care.
It was obviously too easy. Let's see. If all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
The main chimney. Okay, then.